Hey guys, back with another video. And we're gonna talk about Max Pacioretty's might get traded. This year, once Max Pacioretty's gone, hopefully we can get Hawkins or something. Maybe Lucic, Zucker, somebody like that. That'd be awesome, but yeah. We could get a lot of good players. Pacioretty, we just need him out of our league. Just like, we don't need Pacioretty. Pacioretty, you're gone. Remember when Char got the British hit to him? That was bad. Like, Habs fans hate Char. I can see why I hate Char too. That's bad. Of course, I love Bryce. Yeah. Char sucks. Pacioretty, so you're getting traded, maybe. Probably. You're gonna get traded. Zucker's getting traded. Lucic's getting traded. Hawkins might get traded. Like, all this. Like, it's hard. I don't know what to do. Like, everybody. We just acquired Mason as our backup. Everybody said Price for Allen.
Price for Allen, 1-for-1. I said no. The only goalie that would be 1-for-1 for Price.
Lundqvist, but they wouldn't do that because Lundqvist is too old now. And yeah. Talking about Weber for Carlson, I would love that. But yeah. Trading Pacioretty, that would be probably the best things Habs have ever done. Don't mean for Kilchenyuk, that's a nice trade now. His dad's probably bad. His dad's probably switched all the Habs over.
What are you doing? You didn't tell us you were going out.
Yes, I did. Sorry guys, my grandpa didn't know where it was, so. Yep. We're gonna, Pacioretty. Oh my gosh, trading Pacioretty. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. And goodbye, Pacioretty. Hopefully we can get something good. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.